The day I told you one of my biggest secrets and you were okay with it, that's the day I knew this is for real. I remember the secret was that I sometimes watch SpongeBob SquarePants and you were okay with that.
Wow. Well, I tried to write vows and no words are enough to express my love for you.
I'm really excited. I'm full of joy. I'm full of life, knowing that I'm walking the next chapter of my life with you. I pray that God will give us the strength, the tenacity, you know, the wisdom to make life beautiful, to make life worth living, to look forward to the next minute.
I'm excited about this journey. I promise to love you, to support you till death do us part.
I love you, so much, and thank you for saying yes to me. Yes, thank you so much.
I found love in you, and I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. And no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay. Have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.
Not a cardiologist, but the way the heart is beating. 25th day of the month of March, the year of our Lord, 2022, to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Sean Tutu.
I don't know how I did it. I made it through. and I can't tell how I did it, but one thing I know, Jehovah took it over, and that is how I made it through.